reached out your hand and I fought it.